guy is a massive. Like, you think that guy would hack his Amy Alma? The question, what streamer do I, enjoy playing with the most? Shit, I mean, I don't think that that's exactly like a question that has an answer. Like, there's a million different reasons I enjoy playing with a bunch of different streamers. There's no like, oh, I enjoy playing with Ambino the most because he's the best, or I enjoy playing with Choco the most because he's the funniest or something. Like, I don't know. I just... got the fucking bug again, man. I got the bug that made me pull out my grenade, right? So when I got a job by that guy, I have a grenade out. I almost died because of it. I just jumped into that guy's shot, huh? I thought that there could be two at this compound. I'm sure I could have killed that guy in the spray. I just... real question is does this guy come to try and res his last teammate, or does he just... is he going to pull up on me, or is he going to not? Because he could easily choose to not pull up on me here and let me flush his boy. He went up to the top of the hill. What a dog, bro. Ver grip inside, pog. And his teammate's dead. Okay. If you're that guy's teammate, you flame him for stopping there. I think the other guy will bleed out, and I can just drive. Yeah, he did bleed out. Part of me wants to camp them. I have a feeling that guy in the Bronco is gonna rap. Oh, what the fuck, Marauder? I fucking suck for not knocking one. It's not peeking. Hello? What is going on? These must be free play weekenders. There's no other explanation for what's going on right now. The fuck is that? There's a bush between us. I can't even see him. Oh my god, I'm getting bolted from China. Goal. Did the guy that I knocked here that crawled down on the rocks bleed out? Because there's two teammates wrapped away from me and I never saw them again. And I'm a little confused about it. How come every time I get hit, it's a headshot? It's the guy from earlier, same outfit. Bled out. Teammate didn't come for the res. Like, how the fuck is he headshotting me there? He's not even on my screen. And that's not ping. Like, I genuinely didn't even pick that guy. What the fuck is that? He must have clipped, like, the top pixel of my head. Literally a pixel. That's all he could see. I only get headshot. Insane. I bodied him. meat transfer, two of them. Jesus. I'm bodying fucking everyone. Stims from the down guy I knocked earlier. This guy won't push me. He's in the circle. Oh my god. Why is he walking out like that, though? I feel like if I had a DMR, I could have killed a couple of extra players here. But the AWM has been fun, and I have been hitting my shots with it. Even just bodying people with the AWM just shits on their vest and does 88 damage. If they have a 2 vest, it does 88 damage. Just hit them in the body. Like, it really shits on them.
What's up, Tiggy brother?
Yo, no scope. What up, brother? How you doing? Thank you for the 15, bro. Appreciate that. It's popping. Yeah, damn, no one does anything in the server. These guys on the northwest should wrap towards me, and if they don't, I think that they're kind of bad at the game. And if they do wrap towards me, then they should have done it 5 minutes ago. Right, I see. Like, just runs in the complete open of the whole server. Praise to God he doesn't get gunned. It's insane. These players are so fried. This is the guy I was looking for earlier. guys should be dead as fuck. I'm just shit at the game. Actually, just whiffed out. I need to stop shift spraying. I don't know when I got in the habit of only shift spraying, but I've been doing it so much recently. These guys camo in so well with their fucking ghillie and their yellow suit, bro. Like, they're literally invisible. Invisible when they're shooting me. I don't know if this is a 1v1v1 or a 2v1v1. Yeah, I think it is. Fuck. He left the house. What am I doing with these nades? Holy shit. I'm not sure. This is still the MK guy, actually. There could be a guy on the end of my rocks. Fog. Fog. Nice.